Dad, give me money. I want to buy a new dress. I don't have a penny in my pocket. You think I own a bank? Let's say this in Lebanese Arabic. بابا اعطيني مصاري بدي اشتري فستان جديد. ما معي ولا ليرة بجيبتي. شو فاتح بنك انا؟ Let's say it slower. بابا اعطيني مصاري بدي اشتري فستان جديد. ما معي ولا ليرة بجيبتي. شو فاتح بنك انا؟ Let's break it down. بابا means dad. عطيني عطيني give me. مصاري مصاري money. بابا عطيني مصاري dad give me money. عطيني is the same for masculine and feminine. If you're talking to more than one person, you would say عطوني عطوني. عطي is the actual verb in the imperative form. The ne in the end means me. بابا عطيني مصاري dad give me money. بدي اشتري بدي I want اشتري to buy. It's like in Arabic you say I want buy. بدي اشتري. You can also pronounce it بدي اشتري. It's the same. بدي اشتري or بدي اشتري. فستان a dress. فستان جديد new. You notice in Arabic I'm saying dress new. I'm not saying a new dress because we place the adjective after the noun. بابا اعطيني مصاري بدي اشتري فستان جديد. ما معي ولا ليرة بجيبتي. ما معي ولا ليرة بجيبتي. معي literally means with me. مع means with. معي means with me. But when I use معي in this context, it doesn't mean with me. It means I have. And it means more specifically, I have on me in this moment. معي. ما معي means I don't have. I don't have on me in this moment. ما معي. ما معي ولا ليرة. Lira is our currency in Lebanon. We have Lebanese liras. So when I say ما معي ولا ليرة, I don't have not even one. When I say ولا, it means at all, not even one. ما معي ولا ليرة بجيبتي. جيبي is a feminine word. It finishes with a T مربوطة. جيبي. But the moment I attach the A to it to make it my, the possessive ending, I cannot pronounce it جيبي. Of course not. I have to pronounce the T مربوطة and it becomes جيبتي, my pocket. جيبتي. Now, B means in. B جيبتي. In my pocket. But here, to read it faster and to make it sound more native, I'm not pronouncing it bi jaybte, which is possible and it's 100% correct, but I'm choosing to pronounce it bjaybte, bjaybte, with a skoon on the b. Ma ma'i wala lira bjaybte, with a liaison. Ma ma'i wala lira bjaybte, I would translate it in English as I don't have a penny in my pocket, which means I'm broke. Ma ma'i wala lira bjaybte. Sometimes we can also say ما معي ولا ليرة. I'm broke. شو فاتح بنك أنا؟ شو فاتح بنك أنا؟ شو means what. فاتح means I've opened. It's not a verb here. We have used a participle. فاتح literally means opener or the person who opens in the masculine form. فاتح. In the feminine form, it would have been فاتحة. In this case, because it's the dad talking about himself, he's saying فاتح. Have I opened? شو فاتح بنك? What? Have I opened a bank? أنا? I? شو فاتح بنك أنا? Have I opened a bank? I? It's a way to say what? You think I own a bank? Or you think I've opened a bank? Which means, do you think I have a lot of money? Or do you think I am super rich? Basically, the dad is saying here that I really don't have money. Stop asking me. And I don't own a bank. So, شو فاتح بنك أنا? So, this is an expression you can use in Lebanese Arabic when a person constantly or repeatedly asks you for money. So, in order for them to stop asking you for money, you can say شو فاتح بنك أنا? Now, if it was a woman saying the sentence, she would have said شو فاتح بنك أنا? فاتحة with a T مربوطة. شو فاتح بنك أنا? Let's repeat this in the feminine and masculine forms. Let's begin with the masculine. بابا عطيني مصاري، بدي اشتري فستان جديد. ما معي ولا ليرة بجيبتي، شو فاتح بنك انا؟
Now let's pretend the person is asking money from their mom.
ماما عطيني مصاري، بدي اشتري فستان جديد. ما معي ولا ليرة بجيبتي، شو فاتح بنك انا؟
So the only thing that changes here is فاتح, which becomes فاتحة. That's it for today. See you tomorrow.